Today, in this video, you can learn about the turning and taper turning impression. As you know that in the turning impression, we will reduce the external die of our work part. This is our work part. This is our work part. Now, first of all, we will check the external die of this work part. This is almost 28. So D1 is 28 millimeter. Here D1 is 28 millimeter. 28 millimeter. And we want to reduce this external dia into 22 millimeter. So first of all, we will adjust it in the three-jaw chuck with the help of chuck key. So this is our work part, and we will adjust it. Now we start our turning impression with the help of carbide iron steel. This is a right hand cutting tool, because the cutting edge of this cutting tool is along the left side. So this is right hand cutting tool. Now we adjust it in the tool post with the help of Allen key. This is Allen key, and we will adjust it. Tight. This is the carriage of lathe machine, and now we start the turning impression and give the feed with the help of feed lever. So first of all, we start the lathe machine from here. So, now we give the feed to the lathe machine. Turning pressure. measure the internal dia of this work part with the help of vernier caliper. Disengage cover off the machine. Back to the carriage and check the internal dia of this work part with the help of vernier caliper. This is almost ...26. So this is our required internal dia, 26. D2 is 26. So this is our final work part after the turning operation. Now we start the taper turning operation, and we know that for the taper turning operation we need to set the angle of compound slide. Now first of all we will measure the angle of compound slide by putting this formula. So the drawing of this work part is here. This is external dia, which is 28 millimeter, and this is the internal dia, which is 26 millimeter, and the length of this work part is 56 millimeter. So we put the these values in this formula, tan inverse D1 minus D2 over 2L. So our required angle is almost 5 degree. So now we adjust the angle on the compound slide. Open the CQ. This is this is 5 degree. So now we tight the nut. Angle is adjusted on the compound slide. Now we start the taper turning operation. So first of all, power on. Turning pressure, taper turning pressure. Give the feet. Now you can see here high speed steel tool. Cut the tool at the angle 5 degree. निकाल दे पटने पर। power of the machine. So this is our final work part. Now we open the chuck with the help of chuck key. So this is our final work part. You can see in here, this process is turning process and this process is taper turning process. So thank you for watching this video.